You know, happiness is actually a success strategy. When you have more positive emotion, when you're happier, you're actually more likely to succeed, more likely to get a raise, more likely to get promoted, more likely to be in a healthy, happy relationship. So why is it that sometimes we treat happiness as though it's optional? We don't often prioritize it the way that we should. My challenge to you is every single day, be intentional about doing something that will bring you joy, that will bring you more positive emotion. And here's one of the reasons why. This is from my book, Successful Women Think Differently, and it's on the chapter about cultivating positive emotion. And I simply wrote this: an analysis of more than 30 university research studies on happiness and health by Dutch researcher Dr. Ruud Veenhoven showed that being chronically unhappy has the same effect on longevity as smoking cigarettes every day. On average, the effects of unhappiness cut your life expectancy by 6 years. Successful people take their happiness seriously. It's important not to dwell on the negative and fill your life with the positive, positive words, positive people, and a positive outlook. The first time I heard that, I thought, the same impact as smoking cigarettes every single day? You know, we always know of the Surgeon General's warning, right, that smoking cigarettes will shorten your life, but we've not gotten that warning that chronic unhappiness can do the very same thing. So I'm wondering how you could better prioritize happiness in your life. Every single day, even if just for a short time in your day, do something purely for the joy of it. It might be that you play with your kid or your pet. It might be that you decide to get moving, because we know that movement and exercise actually boosts your positive emotion. It might mean that you just decide to do something just because you like it. It could be painting or singing or anything. It might be a gratitude journal that you keep and simply ask, you know what, was the best thing that happened to me today and why? It might be taking a moment to do something just to serve someone else. The simple things that can make us happy are essential for keeping us in a place of positive emotion. It's not that we're going to be happy all day, every day, but we must know that happiness lengthens our life and boosts the quality of our lives. And happiness ultimately causes more success. We often think, if I just keep working harder and I have that success, then I'll be happy. But the truth of the matter is, it's the other way around. When you're happier, then you'll be more successful. And you'll even live a bit longer. So, what will you do today to boost your happiness?